It's hard to say why I like the Amalfi Coast. How can you not fall in love with this place? Here you can guess why the island of Capri has this name, because it comes from old Latin capra, that means goat.
One of the highlights of this trip are the hotels.
And this is the terrace of one of them.
The Amalfi Coast has been an incredible experience.